Hey guys, Rebel06 Films here. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you an update on the LEGO Death Star, along with some future information that you might want to know. Plus, I might be holding a 100 subscriber stop motion contest. I'll have to get it figured out, get it talked over, you know, and see if I can do it or not. But anyway, in today's video, I'm going to be sharing information about the Death Star, and plus also some more information they might like to know. And yes, I just repeated myself, but I don't care. But anyway, here's the LEGO Death Star. I built the second floor, like I built all the second floor, plus parts of the rooms. This is supposed to be the prison cell block area, and this, I think, is another gunner's turret or something. I'm not sure what that is, but I'll find out here soon. This is going to be the Emperor's throne room, and that's going to be the hangar bay. And all these rooms are still the same. And that's also where Obi-Wan pressed the switch on the Death Star whenever he walked in there. But anyway, along with some future information, I did not quit my stop motions, don't worry guys. I'm working on one right now for a stop motion contest called Max's LEGO Stop Motion 100 Subscriber Contest. If you guys want to go ahead and enter that, I'm going to probably put a link in the description to his video. But anyway, so I'm working on the Death Star, and I'm going to be entering the LEGO Star Wars Vacuum Cleaner Fail Part 2, and I'm going to try and make it the highest quality video I've ever made for stop motion, because I really want to enter it in the contest, and I really want my video to be high quality for that. So yeah, I'm trying everything I can. I'm filming at a high frame rate and trying to use easing in and easing out, and I really like that method so far. And some other methods to learn easing in and easing out, if you're interested. Go ahead and take a video of yourself and then play it in slow-mo, like frame-by-frame slow-mo. And you can see how the camera in real life eases in and eases out, because in reality, video is just a whole bunch of pictures taken and streamed together. So video is basically just stop motion, and if you want to go ahead and look at everything frame by frame, you'll see how the camera does easing in and easing out, and I hope that will affect your video. And by the way, most standard cameras film at 24 frames per second. So I know Brotherhood Workshop films at 24 frames per second, and I think that's the only one who does it that I know of so far. But most people I know of film at 15 frames per second, but 24 frames per second is extremely realistic, and I'm going to be filming my animation at 20 frames per second. So yeah, that's pretty much the end of the video. Don't forget, if you want your own shout out, all you have to do is like and subscribe and turn on the notifications. And don't forget to comment down below, because I won't know if you want a shout out or not. So just comment down below saying that you did all those things, and I will give you a shout out. Alright guys, this is Rebel06 Films, over and out. Bye.